Russia is accused of putting out some fake news after a bizarre photo emerged of a smiling Kim Jong-un during a meeting with Russia's foreign minister in Pyongyang. The North Korean leader posed for the cameras as he shook hands with Moscow's top diplomat, Sergei Lavrov, last Thursday. The smiling image of Kim appeared on TV station Russia 1 during its News of the Week program, but there was a problem. It appears Russian TV photoshopped the image of Kim Jong-un. Reuters social media users were quick to point out that original footage from the meeting shows Kim stony-faced. Photos published on the official Twitter of the Russian Foreign Ministry also show the dictator looking very serious. Bloomberg Moscow Deputy Bureau Chief Scott Rose tweeted, Russian state TV, rising to the occasion, photoshopped a smile onto North Korean leader Kim Jong-un. Russia 1 has yet to respond to the accusations. The meeting between and Pyongyang comes just weeks before planned talks between Kim Jong-un and U.S. President Donald Trump, copyright 9 Digital Kai Limited 2018.